So I have just been sent this, I think, by Martin Lynch, actually, in the UK. So this is the new Kenwood TS-1090S. I mean, it's absolutely enormous. So you get three VFOs, two HF, and then 2 meters, which is also programmable for HF as well. So you could have three identical receivers for this, what they call 3D audio thing. They're going to do some headphones, apparently. You get three sound cards, so you could be running one sound card FT8, one sound card SSB, one sound card CW, SSTV. It's got a new Intel chip inbuilt. It's got an outboard optional GPU, so you could run this as your main shack computer as well, because it's got up to 4 displays off it as well. It's absolutely fantastic. 500 watts. It comes with a huge floor mount power supply thing. What else have we got? 4 TV externals. Everything decode. I mean, this is just insane. And they've got an example here of receiving SSTV on the right hand side, FT8 going on here. We're on 2 meters, 144 sideband. In the UK, that'd be 144.3, which is our calling frequency for SSB. This one's running Windows. You can apparently run Linux on it as well. I mean, it's just insane. 6 antennas, all selectable. I don't know how many 4 receive only antenna inputs as well. Insane. There's only 5 SO239s though, for some reason. But it says 6 antennas here. Oh, I suppose that would be with the receive, maybe. I don't know. 4 external speaker sockets. Why you'd want 4? Because there's 3 VFOs. But if you think about it, if you've got headphones, you can have left, right, and middle on a couple of different receive antennas, and you would have this spatial quality. But Kenwood have got some new headphones coming out to give you this kind of 3D. If you wanted to sync up all 3 VFOs and track them all at the same time, I mean, this is like. I mean, to be honest with you, it's like the sort of radio I would want to buy if I could design my own, which is what I did, right? Because it is April Fool's. Last year we did the TS-590 SGV with the new VFO. This is the 1090S, which doesn't exist, and I'm pulling your leg. And next year we'll come out with another bit of fun for you and see what I can make up then. But if they made this radio, I'm telling you, I would actually buy it. Have a great day. Thanks for playing along. Bye for now. Ha 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 ha!